any mental reservation,
or purpose of evasion,
so help me God.
Congratulations, you are all now citizens of the United States.
Just my children and my wife. Thank my lucky stars to be living here today. Cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
It's an honor and a privilege to call you a fellow citizen of the United States of America. This is now officially your country, your home to protect, to defend, and to serve through active and engaged citizenship. Together, we are a nation united not by any one culture or ethnicity or ideology, but by the principles of opportunity, equality, and liberty that are enshrined in our founding documents.
There's pride in every American heart, and it's time to stand and say,
citizen of this country. May God bless you, and may God continue to bless the United States of America.